side.
Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today I will bring you a different type of video, and this video is those who love bike really. And today I will take a quick review of Harley Davidson Street 750cc, and now you can see the most powerful engine on this bike, which is actually in these 749cc, and which produces a torque of 59 Nm Newton meter at 3750 RPM, and which is directly connected to the 6-speed gear panel box. And you can see the in front of the headlamp, halogen headlamp of this bike. And now take a close look of the engine of Harley Davidson. This is the logo of Harley Davidson, and this is the powerful 749cc engine. And you can see the, I think you can see the belt drive of this bike. This is, and this is the beautiful digital speedometer of this bike. Harley Davidson has launched the Street 750 Cruiser for the Indian market at the 2014 Auto Expo. This makes the Street 750 the most affordable bike from the American manufacturers to Indian lineup. Harley Davidson Street 750 starts at a ex-showroom price of 5.33 lakhs. It has a fuel tank of 13.1 liter. The bike gets Michelin tires with disc brakes. The disadvantage of this bike is that its engine produces a lot of heat, and if you will stuck in traffic, then you have to face a lot of heat. Braking system of this bike is not impressive. Look wise, it is a good one. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, then press the thumbs up button and also subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.